So Boots is now alone. I think this is the Burgomaster's home. I need to report that we're in his village. Just to ease the mind of the people. I don't think breaking in might provide the right atmosphere. Hi there! Haven't heard from the ring dwellers in 6 months, eh? Is he crying? Ah, you need a detective, eh? Okay. Yes, do eliminate me as a suspect in the kidnappings. Mm-hmm. Sylvester Sly Boots. There's no need to be annoying to him. Now then, Mr. Boots, do you like to sneak up on people? No. As well, I suppose you check out then. Yes, intellectual level. Mm-hmm. Oh, how did you get elected Burgomaster? If you are elected, that is. Really? Talking to himself as well, eh? Aha! Ooh, summer hooting party. No, I didn't know. Nothing too bloody. Alright. I will take a picture of the crime scene. See, Toad's innocent me. Super clever Burgomaster has decided. Innocent of kidnappings, that is. Didn't say anything about breaking in. Looks like the ring dwellers. Hi there. Fair enough. I don't think I can do that, but I'll leave you. Off to the scene of the crime to take photographs and all that. You there. I just spoke to him. Can't talk to this dude. Hi. Peter. Lori's brother. Is she? 2 years. No. Who is Lori? I haven't been going out with anyone from this town. Don't even know this place. It's a bit. Oh, hi there. All right. people that bugs. I just want to look around the town first. I assume that's the crime scene. Did I just come through here? No, this is a different place. You there? Did I? Okay. That is any of my business, but why would you throw away a girl like Laurie for a trollop like Pamela? I don't know. Great. Was I? A crowbar. A glowstone. Scratches? Oh yeah. Interesting. A glowstone. What the fuck is a glowstone anyway? Why does everybody keep mentioning this Laurie girl? Best I can think of is they confuse boots for someone from town named Peter. Apparently isn't too bright. I mean, crowbar as a gift. Guess it depends on the type of girl. Ah, you're that guy again. How about you? I can't remember what I was doing. I knew I came over here for a reason. Don't feel as smart. You might be. I don't know. Maybe just to talk to me. Oh, look at this. It's Crapto. Crapto the Hero Hound. He made it out. Of course. Oh, he remembers me, I'm sure. Hi there, you. Yeah, sure. In the parents' pantry, eh? I don't even know who this girl is that you keep talking about. I'm sure she's awesome though. Everybody else seems to think. Let's see if I can go somewhere. just want to get out. Aha! Tools. Something good is in here, or anything at all. No. Well, maybe the other room. Closet. Well, that was useful. Sort of. Now, as far as I know, there's the lady in red, which I assume is Laurie, who's walking around this area. What are they? They look the same. He's a sarcastic bastard, isn't he? Don't take all the snow. Yes, 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 I heard that. The disease? They weren't. No. I think they were just busy being our accomplices. Our companions. Eh? Anyway. We need to talk to the lady in red, and we need to go to the place. Oh, or maybe that's Lori. Hi. Sure. Okay, so the lady in red might have been Pamela. Where did she go anyway? It's difficult to find anyone in this village with those people. Right, we need to investigate the crime scene. I'm mourning for the lost child inside. Yep, I should. Such a creative boy, always telling stories about this or that. He was a little monster too. Yeah, it's true. All kids are. Oh dear. Yes, I did see the drag marks. And I will check his room. Okay, that's his room. Could have given me the key. Thank you. day he had a heel grease thing. A beautiful window. That's nice. I wish I had such a glorious view. Mountains, that's yeah. Evidence. That's about it, isn't it? Don't see anything else. Sorry for your loss and all. And who knows, maybe we can find him. Where did the dragons go? Up in the trees. I don't really know what I'm meant to take pictures of. I just take pictures of all the things. Oh, hey. Hi. Erica. They say that Ringdweller, the Burgomaster, is hiding in his manor. Knows something about the disappearances? I don't think so. Okay, you're a bit aggressive. This Pete sounds a bit like a dick. Ooh, hey, what's that? Okay, maybe I should have given them the money. I don't know. They keep confusing me. Surely they must know I talk differently. Hi. Okay. Awesome. What can I sell you? Oh, I need to give that to someone. This one I don't need. Sell this one. think we found a better weapon, didn't we? And we can get rid of that one too. Anyway, I can use some more of these. I've got a ton of cash anyway. Sure. Tons of money. Stuck at the stairs, and there's no reason for me to be here. Alrighty. What's here? I already went here twice. Nothing. And nothing. Alright, so the trail goes in the tree, and then it goes to, that place here across the roofs where the lady was. Where was she? No, where? Right, I took a picture of that, did I? Yes, I did. So jumped up or down. And then it went probably to where to where the inn was. Here, where we saw the gap in the fence. Yep. Right up in the tree, across the roofs. So, some sort of, play along. They said it was a parents' pantry. 2 years. A glowstone. I was going to give you an awesome crowbar though, but someone said that was a bad idea. Maybe. Okay, tomorrow. I'll see you tomorrow. If I make it until then. I'm trying to. I need to go into the Burgomaster's place to show him the photos. That's what I need to do. I thought that for some reason I need to go back to the inn, but I don't. I've got all the photos I need. Hey there, Mr. Detective. Yes, right underneath the tree. Right. Okay. Of course, the feral child. All right. Child. That seems unlikely. My money's on a beast, but hey, you're the super smart burgomaster, dude. Who am I to disagree with that? Alrighty. I think I talked to everyone in town. Really feel bad about not giving that guy the 10 loonies. I have so much money. Hi, y'all. Ugh, yeah, you're that guy. Squinty George. Can I just go up to the room, or do I need to talk to the tavern person? Whimper. How does Boots know about a whimper?
Trust me. Trust me. Trust me.
Backstory.
Where is she?
They said they were taking her to a safe house at Sullivan's Peak. I mean, Jaggerly Falls. That's where they're taking her. Honest.
Nothing. Bone dry, nothing.
I don't buy it. Somebody's gotta know something. Did you try that stunt job, Alvin Stratata?
No, I don't like that creep.
That's a first. Look, here's how you handle him. Just put your finger on the little twerp and say, "It's a shame, Captain. A real shame."
What is?
Such a badass.
Hey, Mr. Boots.
Have you seen the tracker?
No, but palatine's good for a look.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I was just...
Never mind. Come with me. They've got Sarah.
Palatine found the tracker behind the couch, sir.
I'm gonna put you out in the field someday, pal.
Sarah?
Awesome flying.
Almost there, baby. Hang on.
This is crazy. I shouldn't be here.
Lucky for me, you were loitering at the office. What were you doing at this hour there anyway?
I was finishing up old paperwork.
There they are.
You're not gonna make it.
I'm gonna make it.
You are not going to make it.
Trust me.
Just 24 hours, and that's just to pinpoint the continent they're on. A definitive heat signature will take another 48 hours to lock in.
What is everyone so worried about? Is being stranded on the surface of our planet so dangerous? Democritus is a beautiful world. They'll be grateful for a free vacation.
Unless, of course, they're in the Desikadi Desert, or the Waki Forest, or sinking to the bottom of the Blue Goose Sea.
Oh, put your faith in science, Hal. We'll find them.
We'd better. The world is watching.
Literally. It's always the same bird they use for the sound effects, isn't it? In films and games. It does sound cool. Oh. Completely different environment. Doesn't even look like it's the same place, like work. All these Victorian people in their snowy village now. Modern army. Cool though.